understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back.
Outrider. Outrider, shit in the kitten.
This week's super busy from that.
shed naked.
Just checking.
Damn it. More of them.
Shira,
There's an elevator in this lab.
Yeah, that might be the entrance to the plant. The elevator should lead to the heart of the facility.
Whatever that thing is, that's weak. Those energy spikes?
That was good.
The insurgents had a functioning power cell down here.
What did you do with it?
It's disabled. I'll see if Zahidi can take a look at it. And I found a pod down here.
I'm enjoying this mod.
You saved some lives today, Outrider.
Outrider detected.
I would expect nothing
access
less
granted
from you.
Yes,
he does. Oh, crap.
One legendary. I'm still pretty low level on my Techno, so I'm not going to get a lot of legendaries dropping, I don't think, at the moment. 126 million, yeah. Very good at staying alive though, Technos. The little turrets and stuff, yeah. Yeah. Right, let's have a look. That's a possibility. Yes, put that on instead. Hidden and dangerous. Okay. Bladed turret. What is this? No, that's pretty garbage. It's garbage, guys, it's garbage. As it's garbage, dude. No, no. Yes. No, I don't want to do that. No, that's just silly. Silly buggers. Let me raise the attributes of this.
Most of the time, life on Enoch's just seeing worsening versions of complete inhumanity. We've proven that all it takes is a few good people to live.
See, that's the problem with us. You don't get shared fucking materials and stuff. Yeah. It's just a pain in the ass that you have to go and fucking search for stuff. See, companies like that just do it to keep you fucking playing all the time, that's what it is. It's thing I'm trying to put on. I still don't have enough fucking anomaly extract for that either. Just kind of do it, can't I? I don't have the power. Chills. Scorched lands, why not?
Is suffering a water shortage.
Because I wouldn't have a bit more horizon, your moisture is much faster.
Yeah, no worries.
Huh. There's a pod here. And it crashed into a pipe. Those pumps might stir up the flood.
Thank you.
The flood's cleared up. I can reach the pod now. right, Zahidi. I found one of our pods. And as a bonus, we can all start bathing again.
Excellent. That water's gonna be a lifesaver, Outrider. I'll be sure to bring people the good news.
Outrider detected. Access granted.
Thank you.
What the hell is that noise? It's like I've wandered into some maniac's idea of a party. Would you look at that? There's a pod.
Detected.
Cullen, the
Act
bandit leader's taken care of. Your pass is clear. Where'd these bandits come from anyway?
They were insurgents. defected to our side months ago. Thought they'd get an easier time, but Porrigan just posted them right back to the front. Instead, they took off and settled down in my territory. Why I gotta suffer for Corrigan being a goddamn idiot, I'll never...
I hope you're in the mood to dish out some death and dismemberment, Outrider. Because we got more insurgents knocking.
To raise your soldiers' morale. There's no one left.
Now you know the clusterfuck I'm dealing with.
Yeah, I want to see it as well. I'm currently working on my Techno Master. I thought I'd go back and work on my Techno Master a little bit more. So, yes, I've got my turrets and I've got some more components as well. It just rips through everything. Just look at a beam of light that just rips through everything. Just kind of line them up in position. It's a kind of D&D thing. I'm all going, yeah, nah. Yeah. I didn't get any of that though. Yeah, yeah, you mentioned that earlier.
Artillery support incoming!
No, I don't think it's just that. There's something else going on. No, personally.
The coast looks clear.
Yeah.
That's one of our pods. And that could have landed on the insurgent side. I can't let it have it.
No, it's crackling on Twitch now. Give me a second, I'll be back in a second. Yeah.